Hi. Sweden's United Muslims. This is an association that gets funded by the state here in Sweden. And they had a lecture that said that 12-year-old girls go to hell if they don't cover themselves. I mean, this is not a surprise. I'm not shocked about this statement. But the fascinating thing is that Swedish media, they are shocked. And the government is now criticized for funding this association. Yeah, there was even a left-wing newspaper who covered this story. Yeah, and there's also critique from Jonas Gardell. I'll tell you about him. He's the king of gay here in Sweden. Absolutely. He's an opinion leader above opinion leaders. When he speaks, it's a big deal. So, well, he's a victim, of course. He's gay, you know. He's a comedian, quite funny guy. Yeah, so he said on Twitter, stop giving them funds. This is actually interesting. Yeah. All right, I'll also tell you about Inger Støjberg. She's the migration minister of Denmark. Quite a popular lady in Denmark. Not with the Swedish media, no, no. You see, the Swedish mainstream media, they consider themselves as parents for the Swedish population. They want to bring us up into becoming responsible citizens. That's their goal. And whenever there is a threat against this educational process, they attack. Yeah. And Inger Støjberg is a threat to their kids. All right, they act like nervous parents, very, very much. Yeah. Inger Støjberg, she said this, I want to encourage normal Danish citizens to contact authorities if they, for instance, at their pizzeria, notice that there's a lot of people in the kitchen and that they don't speak Danish. Swedish media say, no, 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 no. You know, they become these nervous parents now. You don't say this, right? In Denmark, they have a problem with illegal aliens. 18,000 of them in Denmark, and they want to get rid of them. Right. Inger Støjberg also made other controversial statements. There was she celebrated her 50th restraint on the Denmark's migration laws. She celebrated this with cake, and she showed up, she published the celebration on social media. You understand, with Swedish mainstream media, this is a huge threat to their kids. Yeah? The main threat against these Swedish citizens is, of course, Mr. Trump. So they attack him as much as they can. Right, so that's the news for today. Right, bye.